Thanks for checking in with Maine's Total Weather here on a Thursday evening. We've had some rain come through the area in the past several hours, but it's quickly going to come to an end. In fact, clearing skies expected after midnight, and we're back into the sunshine tomorrow. Beautiful looking Friday with comfortable temperatures. Radar showing the activity moving from west to east. It's been moving right along, and it's just a matter of hours. In fact, between now and midnight, most all communities will see it come to an end. High pressure then builds in, so Friday looks good. A weak cold front on Saturday may bring some clouds and perhaps a shower to the mountains, but it doesn't look to be a big event. Sunday looking good as well. Overnight lows tonight. Here's where we start the morning off tomorrow. Mid 40s inland, upper 40s along the coast, a chilly 43 in Rangeley, and with sunshine from start to finish, we're looking at upper 60s and lower 70s on Friday. Here's a check of the next 8 days.